Greetings, humans and fellow fairy creatures. Finally, gonna play more Twilight Princess. I'm so happy to be able to play this game. I've tried so hard over the past few months to get this Wii thing working. And now it does. It works. Anyway, so where we last left off, we had got turned into a wolf, and then we collect some Tears of Light, and then we're back to being a human slash highwing again. So, next is the Forest Temple. And we gotta rescue some monkeys that got trapped inside of it. So that's pretty much the itinerary for today. Hey Devin, how are you? I don't know why, but like I've got this like weird crick in my shoulder blade. And it happened just after I woke up from a nap. I hate getting old. I'm not even 30 yet, and I'm already getting back problems. This is not fun. Just problem after problem. But at least I'm not super hit with a cold. I mean, I still got like just little bits of boogers in there, but it's nothing that's really constricting my breathing anymore. That was a heavy cold. I just got a tissue here, just in case it wants to decide to bother me. Anyway, so that's pretty much it. I don't really have a whole lot to say as far as what we're gonna be doing. Because you already know. It hasn't been extremely long since we played, since we last played this game. So I just boot up the game. Do this. Put on this strap, or a little strap on. Feels so good to play this game. Just gonna take a sip. Oddly enough, I think this Bloody Mary is a little bit strong, like as far as the hot sauce goes, but the tomato sauce was kind of watered down, and I guess that's what happens when you get the store brand. Gotta hydrate already. God damn, Devin's already getting ahead of the game. Alright, alright. Better hydrate so you don't get hungry, but I'm pretty sure I won't. For as wired down as this thing is, I'm pretty sure that's not gonna happen. God, I need to clear off my desk so fucking bad. I got all this crap on you. become a bit of a hoarder when it comes to my desk. Did you make any great foods lately, Devin? I know you showed me those, like, pumpkin cookie things or whatever that made you Instagram famous. Jeez, I can't even talk today. Did you just hate when you take a nap, and then you wake up more tired than you were when you went to sleep? Me right now. Hopefully I'll wake up. But maybe that's not how alcohol works. Usually does the opposite of wake you up. Oh! She's talking to me. No, then it's fine. Yeah, I already know how to use this thing. I already had a little tutorial. Perish. Ooh, nuts. Actually, they're seeds. Nuts are stored in the seeds. Seeds are stored in the nuts. Sorry. I got that all mixed up. Those pumpkin ricotta cookies. I made an apple sandwich cookie to work too. I'll probably advertise that tomorrow. Devin being the pride of his work. Now there's a key that I need. Without a key, you cannot proceed. No shit. The question is where to get the seat, the key. Forgetting. Huh? So. It's the Ordonian. You seem familiar, but then your clothes seem kind of different. Well, yeah, I don't have just one pair of clothes. I'm not some sort of hillbilly. So I got thrown off for a second. Wow, different clothes? It's almost as if you have more than just one set of clothes. Listen, things have been a little rough around here lately. So you should watch your step, okay, guy? There are so many monsters now. I've got kind of scared and closed off the path to the temple. What, you guy, you want to get back there, huh? Yeah. I'm a real thrill seeker. Here you go. You look geared up, so here you go. So you are the one. You are the one that locked it. Oh yeah, what gives you the authority? The woods on the other side of this cave are covered in really thick fog. So make sure to use your lantern in full. Make sure your lantern is full. You'll definitely need to use your lantern. No. But I give you that lantern for free. Man, dude, I don't need the lantern oil right now. Calm down. Man, he's just like being so passive aggressive. I gave you that lantern for free. I'll get oil from you later, dude. Jeez. I mean, all the stuff that gets posted on the work Insta, the bakery stuff always gets the most likes. You know, speaking of, like, Instagram bakery stuff and, like, lattes and whatever, this kind of makes me think of this one. Hang on. Sorry. It was this, clip from Dark Mirror. If it's, Black Mirror, I don't know. You know what I'm talking about. So there's this episode of Black Mirror where, it kind of delves into the problem with social media, and, it's like this futuristic dystopia where, everyone sort of has, like, this social credit, and it's based on, like, your social media karma, I guess you could say. And so in this episode, you've got this lady who's played by, I forgot the actress's name, but she was in The Help. But, I'll show you. I sort of can't explain. So she's got this cute little smiley face cookie. And a latte in the background. She has to take the perfect bite, so it's just the right crescent in the cookie. And spits the cookie out. Just so she could take a picture. She doesn't even care about the cookie. And she posts it to her Instagrams. She doesn't even like the taste of the latte, it's too bitter. Doesn't like the cookie, doesn't like the latte. But hey, at least she's getting rated on social media. So yeah, that was your little comment about the bakery stuff on Instagram getting more the most likes. Reminded me of that. If I had an ass, I would show it off on Instagram and get all the likes. I also sell oil on its own, so come back when you run out, guy. Okay. Get out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Your boss is, he gets really concerned about social media clout. Well, if he's so concerned, he should start jumping on the TikTok bad idea bandwagon. Like, did you hear about that new, I guess it's some sort of new TikTok trend where people are like marinating a chicken in NyQuil or something like that? Like, I don't know who in their right mind would think that was a good idea. But I mean, that kind of stuff existed long before TikTok. I mean, I remember when there was like the whole Tide Pod thing and people getting drunk off hand sanitizer was just disgusting. When you go into work tomorrow, be like, hey boss, we should make NyQuil cookies. That'll guess a lot of folks need it out. I didn't even need to come over here. I don't know why I bother. Alright, I do need my lantern for this. And then a monkey's gonna come out and steal it. Monkey, take the... Keep the wheel. Hey, what's this monkey's problem? You idiot. While you're staring off into dreamland, you got lantern stolen. You got your lantern stolen. Yeah, I'm like, I'm not saying that it's a new thing. Like, teenagers have always been stupid. The Like, I'm sure that teenagers in the 70s and 80s did just as dumb things. We just don't know about it because it wasn't immortalized on social media. It's kind of funny when older people like to pretend that political correctness and people getting offended by stuff is like a new thing. And they don't realize that, like, whenever people complain about, you know, something being racist or sexist or whatever in a TV show, on Twitter or whatever, like, people have always been doing that. It's just that they didn't have Twitter to do it. They would just call into the radio or the TV station and complain to whoever was the person that answered the phones. You just didn't have as easy access to other people's bitching back then as you do now. Like when Beavis and Butthead first came on the air, and you got all these like parents complaining about it. Like, people didn't protest Vietnam, right? And you lost all my oil. But that was gonna happen regardless of whether my lantern was full of oil or not. It was bound to happen. Okay. Actually, you know what? Do I really need red potion? I've only got one jar, and I've got red potion in it. Oh, I know what I can do. I can still steal from him. Just this way. Hang on. Hey, I've been waiting. Welcome. Well, you're not gonna like me. Watch this. So that oil costs 20 rupees, but how's about I just leave without paying? Stop! Thief! Then when I come back, he's gonna peck at me. I wasn't gonna let him do it. Yeah. I mean, like, you know, just people in general are just gonna get mad about whatever they want. All these oil prices. What? 20 rupees for oil? Outrageous. Hey, Rico. Oh, cool. We got the glowing wolf, which means we get to learn a new attack, which I think this is the finishing blow. It's the one where you get to stab the enemy at the end. It's going good. I just have the very, very small residuals of a cold. So I do have to mute my mic periodically to blow my nose. But other than that, I'm doing okay. How are you doing? He won't hurt me. This is only a dream. A sword wields no strength unless the hand that holds it has courage. He's gonna neg me. He may have oh, by the way, I forgot to say how woody, Catherine. Hello, Catherine. How are you? How's everyone? You may be destined to become the hero of legends, but your current power would disgrace the proud green of the hero's tunic you wear. Alright, I'll take your criticism. You must use your courage to seek power and find it you must. Only then will you become the hero for whom this world despairs. If you do not find true courage, then you can... Okay. Then you will be worthy to receive the secrets that I hold. What? Okay, good. I thought he was gonna not teach me the thing because I didn't... He kicked my ass. Enemies that are filled with energy will quickly recover and attack even when stunned by a powerful strike. The ending bow. Yes, that's the ending bow. This is the Deathlink. Yeah. And I stab him in the non-existent stomach. I don't know why he's got, like, this samurai / gladiator helmet on his armor. But I guess it makes him look cool. Now he's double dead. So yeah, the hidden skills is what they're called. Okay, Jordan's out working out on his spices, and he was walking around playing with her toys. Gotcha. What kind of spice is he making? Farewell. Alright, now we've got that in our brain pocket. Waste my lamp oil. Rope? Bombs? You want it? Actually a dry hot sauce. Dry hot sauce. I don't know if I've ever heard of that. Right in the eye. Not sure if you had any when we came to Chicago in March or August of last year. I don't think I have. So like, what kind of a consistency is a dry hot sauce? Fucking dew spider. Because it doesn't really exist. Wait, what? I'm confused. The dry hot sauce doesn't exist. I mean, like, the only thing I could imagine is, like a chili powder or something. The powder comes in a spice bottle. Okay. Interesting. It's It's only a rupee. But if this were a key, so I don't know if you guys remember, but like in Ocarina of Time, there's this key in the forest temple. It's actually in like the very like entrance room, like kind of like this room, and you have to climb up a tree to get it. But it's kind of hidden, and like if you don't know to climb up that tree, you would never know. So a lot of people get stuck in the forest temple. They get stuck in the forest temple because they don't know that you're supposed to go back to that room and get that treasure chest that you totally missed. I think it's technically someone else to create a dry hot sauce, but we tried it. It wasn't very good. You know, speaking of which, not really speaking of hot sauces, but you know that superb soup? Like the Yeddo superb soup from Twilight Princess? The one with like the pumpkin and the goat cheese and the fish that like we for so long wanted to try. Devin's coming to visit in mid-October for a Sabaton concert, and I think we're finally going to be able to make that soup that for so many years we've talked about making but never got the chance. Did you ever make it? Did you ever get a chance to make it with Frodo? There's a monkey stuck in there. Poor monkey. Is that the same monkey that stole our lantern? I don't think so. Oh. I was wondering if you could tell me if it's any good. It seems like a weird combination. Salmon, goat cheese, and pumpkin, but I don't know. I need to resync this. Just give me a second. Okay. Just give me a second. My Wiimote done got disconnected. There we go. She's beckoning me. I don't know, goat cheese and pumpkin go together. I don't know about salmon, but it would go with white fish at least. Maybe what we could do is like make like micro, like little batches and try like one with like a white fish, one with salmon, and one without. This isn't Skyward Sword. In Skyward Sword, you can kind of like jump up on the vines. Of those little monkey chatters. This monkey cowers and fears when it sees the big spider. If you want, the recipe makes 4 portions, so we could just cook the soup and fish separate and add the fish when we get to eat it. Yeah, that is true. Okay, so what we gotta do is some lantern stuff. Treasure chest. We do that with fish chowder at work. So the fish wouldn't get overcooked in the seawater. Oh, okay. So I think in Twilight Princess, Ocarina of Time, like the one thing that will kind of clue you in to the fact that you missed that treasure chest is the fact that, like, if you look on the map, it's like, oh wait, there's a treasure chest that I missed. In the entrance. Okay, monkey, I'm coming. You know it's a girl monkey because she's got a flower in her hair. It's like the Ms. Pac-Man of monkeys. Oh, Mr. Big Gorilla. How dare you assume. Yeah, boys can wear flowers. Hell, I'll give it. Fuck it. Oh, and he's got a big red butt. Yeah, fuck. Alright, this fucking thing. There we go. Solidarity flowers to you, monkey. Oh, what's going on? Has there been a monkey fight? Oh no. Now we can't go any farther. We might as well go back. Let's just go home. Show's over, guys. Everyone go home. I don't know what's going on. It seems like she wants you to take... She wants to take you somewhere. So maybe you should just follow her. She knows the way. This is her temple. Be a femboy. The femboy monkey. Yes, I agree. Okay. I love this. I get to swing across on the monkey. Thanks, monkey. I'm gonna climb up here. I wonder what's up here. Ooh, being a monkey. There's nothing. Alright, come on, femboy monkey. Bomb. Oh, it's the Yuka. The streaky bird with the people face. Bird with the people face. Hang on. I wonder if I could find that Simpsons clip. Bird with the people face. No, I can't. It's not there. It was from the episode with, like, evolution or whatever, and Marge is like, who knows what evolution could create next? Like a bird with a people face. She was talking about the Yuka. These things are so freaky.
Phew, out at last. Gracious. Once I got out of there, I couldn't squeeze back out.
Once I got in there. It's just like a cat that gets stuck in a... In like a bottle. Kill it.
You were a big help, thanks. I've been looking for something in here. You see? Gracious, yes.
And it's got really saggy breasts too.
You must need something here too. Shall we try working together for a while, fellow adventurer? You may not think I look like much, but I can be quite helpful.
Kill it with fire.
I can even warp you out of here if you want to leave. So don't think of me as a burden. Now let's get started.
No thank you. See, look at that. It's like, it's got this really creepy ET-shaped head. It's like an egg-shaped head, a human face, and really saggy breasts for some reason. Yeah, I don't want to eat that for Thanksgiving dinner. No thank you. Cursed. Bring back the people with the bird face. Yeah, right? The Rito are fucking hot. Pretend I didn't say that. The Rito are furry bait.
Yeah, yeah.
Ow, you hurt me. They're also half government drones. And half don't exist. How do you half not exist? Is that like being bisexual? Or half bisexual? It's Zelda. We don't exist. I can't wait to just walk into a bank and steal all their money. And when they give me shit about it, it's just like, I don't exist. You can't say shit about it. It's like that new, Beavis and Butthead do the universe or something like that. I forget what the movie was called, but there's a new Beavis and Butthead movie that came out. And, they worried about white privilege. And how, like, as white men, they can do whatever they want without any consequences. So then they go into places and just cause a complete ruckus, and they're like, and everyone's like, hey, what are you doing? And they're like, I don't know if you heard, but we have white privilege. We don't know any better. I need my boomerang before I can do that. I really want to see that full movie in its entirety, but I think it's on Paramount Plus, which I don't have. All these streaming services. I only have Netflix. Don't be scared, monkey. Everything is gonna be okay. I got to go in here. To go in here to get my little thing. That they're always putting them in convenient spots. How am I supposed to get over there? I don't have my hat yet. And if I jump down there, I'll die. I think this is a come back later sort of thing. I go over there. Bye. Oh no. No expired. None of that. The boss. It's kind of funny that the boss key is right here where you can see it, but it's not something that you can get until you've obtained your boomerang. All these trapped monkeys. Ha! I like how it collapses only after I've crossed it. Don't forget, you're here forever. Gotta hit all kinds of that. Yay, concussion! Celebration time is over. Oh, treasure chest. Any other treasure chests? Where'd it go? There it is. I'm gonna grow my monkey army. I think there's like 4 monkeys in total that you have to rescue. They're talented monkeys. Femboy monkey and my butch monkey. Actually, it's more of an otter. Do those monkeys have tattoos on their right arm? Well, that one does. Yeah, they both have tattoos. And they're the same one. Twinsies. Monkeys that share one brain cell. Like how they do their little neck scratch at the same time. Who tattooed the monkeys? Obviously a monkey tattoo artist? What do you think? Is there anything up here I can get? Want to make sure I cover all my bases. Red herring vines. They're not gonna follow me in there. They're like, ah, fuck no. Fuck no, we won't go. Big boy. These ones are creepy because once you detach them from their little neck thing, they'll still like, what's this? And sometimes they'll grab at your crotch. I raised the price of the shirt thing. I gotta make you work for it. Were you gonna do it? Did you want? I mean, you wouldn't be able to do much with it anyway, because I got 2 shirts on. That's called inflation, Devin. The price of everything's going up. You got shown the price change? Oh. Interesting. So it show. Are you able to screen cap it? I didn't know about that. They let you know if you're, price gouging. That thing was gonna eat me. No, because it's gone. shows us up something new at the top of the list. Wait, what do you mean? I gotta be quicker about it. Shit. Need to do that. Oh, another monkey. Our monkey army grows. And then there's a key just sitting there out in the open. With the mini boss ticket. Meaning if you add or change the price of something, it shows at the top of the redemption list, but reorganizes after that. Oh, okay. Interesting. What am I supposed to use on this guy? I wonder if there's any specific strategy there to beating this guy. Other than just whacking him with your sword. I gotta drop a bomb inside of him. He's presenting. Oh. Try again. I don't like these bombs. They hurt me. I figure it's getting into the colder months and it's probably better to keep the shirt on. Can't wait to bomb some dongs. Alright, you're free, monkey. I bet this monkey's super powerful. Because his prison was, much more fortified than the other two monkeys. I wonder if also... Oh, he has the tattoo too. Tattoo as well. No, yep. They're part of a monkey biker gang. What? No hearts? Kind of interesting when it's a door that you've when you've just opened. I think there's a Oh, there isn't. I thought that there was a man-eating plant down there. Over here. I could have made it. Get the timing just right. Oh. shit. This way. Come get me. Out of my way, monkey. Come on, pick it up. Yeah! So like these little forest doors, when you first open them, you notice that there's like a little bit of debris that comes, that falls. But it only does it when you've opened the door for the first time. I think that's an interesting little detail. Oh, the fourth monkey. This is also a monkey whose power level was very strong. He must be contained. So you have to avoid the tiles that kind of peek at you. Unfortunately, I can't reach this monkey without a key. What I have to do is I have to blow out some of those. So I think I have to reset this room. So I was supposed to get that key before going up to the monkey. I'll be back. I just have to reset this room. He dove right into the tile. Oh. I wasn't expecting that. There's the key. I don't know what's in that treasure chest that's down there. I'm gonna save you, monkey. Happy monkeys. They've all got tattoos, no doubt. Yep. Monkey tattoos. I gotta get a tattoo as well if I wanna be like these monkeys. I already got the flower. This is a place that I haven't been to yet.
Come on.
Can't get across just yet. I need my some room for that. Oh! Oh shit! Took away full half of a heart. Bomb you in the mouth. Jerks. Oh, I know what I'm supposed to do. Oh, I don't even have to go up there. I don't have to go up there, but there is a treasure chest that is there that I want to get. The monkeys just totally missed the vines. Drop it in. Come on. Come on. There we go. Yummy. Got all four monkeys. My collection of monkeys. Three, four. My monkey army is complete. Look at that. Come on, you stupid human. Follow us. Some grade A acrobatics. I gotta manage to do this without falling. Yeah! Alright, mini boss time. Gorilla guy, the big baboon with a red ass.
That rumor will be mine. Snacks that ass at me. Hold my ass. Got spanking. Spanking the monkey. For real. How does Link not get a concussion from this? Thank that monkey. He realizes I saw his ass and now he's embarrassed. Came to his senses. I'm the fairy of the winds who resides in this boomerang. Wow. That must suck. They get stuck inside of, they get trapped inside of bottles and boomerangs. Man, fairies are just prisoners everywhere. You have freed me from evil, and now I have my true power back. Please take it with you. Use it to aid your quest. And may both my power and blessing go with you. If you focus power in your boomerang, we hire you. I bet even the monkey should be satisfied now. Okay, let's continue filming this place. We already found something good. Let's keep searching a place we haven't looked yet. Cool. New item. I'm gonna do something with the controls, because first I'll save. Most important thing. But I want to the aim camera control inverted. So when I do up is up and down is down. Monkeys. They just abandoned me.
Oh my god! Oh! Did you see that? I just went right through it. I went right through the banister. Oh dear. Another monkey. How many monkeys are there? At this point, you just save them all and see what you get for it. That's a very selfish way to think, Minda. Yeah, let's just save all these captured monkeys. Maybe they'll benefit you. And if they don't, well, just put them back where they were. Bridge like no poids. Wait, what? Oh, you clipped that? That's awesome. Okay, so we return back to this place where the man eating things are. Start with this room. It was pretty crazy. Here we go. What's this? Stupid earwigs. Hiding the tiles. We got two more left. Not that I really need to be here, but you know. I did it for the peace of heart. What was in here? Oh, that was the monkey that I already freed. Don't need to go in here. Gotten everything that I could possibly get in this room. That monkey's been hanging upside down this entire time. I should be able to find where the captured monkeys are, even though I've already found most of them. There is a treasure chest somewhere up there. I've not gotten. I like how it blows up the rock, but it doesn't blow up the wood. What a waste. Oh, that was the treasure chest that I missed. This one. Alright. I can finally get the boss key. And some other goodies. Don't make me use my boomerang formation. Big key. It's not called the boss key anymore. Treasure chest. He's looking at something. Where would it be? There's other stuff here that I can do. There's nothing else here. I got everything, right? Boomerangs. The ang for boomers. Or the, like, Ang, or Aang, or whatever, like, from the Avatar, right? That's what she meant, right? Oh, monkey! These monkeys just teleport places. Also, unrelated, but I like how the random mix of words they used in the clip was dirty refined chimpanzee. Praise it. I like that chimpanzee is in it. And also praise it. Chimpanzee. That's where the boss is. That shows me how many more monkeys I have left to rescue. It's 3. I guess in order for us to check the temple out completely, we need the help of the monkeys. I was looking for this one. The upper hand. He had the high ground. Get the rupee. Is there anything on this? Yes, there is. Stop. So those little red blips on the map are where the monkeys are. I don't even know what any enemies are still in this area that are causing this music to happen. It's making me nervous. Oh, it's up there. Monkeys in that. It's behind the rock. How is it breathing? Oof. You see how it grabbed onto me like that? It's fucking grabbed onto my crotch. It's like creepier than a re-dead. It's probably its suffocating screams. Oh god, That's scary, that's so dark. I'll save you, monkey. Blows up the rock, but nothing else. Love it. Video game logic. We have, like, after this, two more monkeys to rescue. Is the monkey gonna follow me? Where's the monkey? I don't hear its chattering anymore. Okay. I guess it just kind of went there on its own. It was there, and then it wasn't. Rest in peace, monk. It died. No, it's already there. See? I only have two left. We are on a monkey rescue mission. I will not stop until I've rescued every single monkey. So, two more monkeys, and then I can get my way across. Which reminds me. Probably a good idea. Now they're both coming for me. Let's gangbang this guy. I know that there's a monkey in here. But there's a red blip. Red blip on the map. Oh god. I think I hear a spider. That is so creepy. So, let's get rid of you. Ooh. went into the wall. Dark in here. All those skulls. Oh, but a red ruby. That's what I like. Different hole. Only one left. I'm unsure. I have to look on the map. And, figure out how to pull the map up. Obviously, that's not the way. Was that monkey in a barrel? No, it was in a cage. I mean, if it was a barrel, it was very flimsy barrel that can't hold much liquid. Okay, so what button lets us see the map? There we go. That's the map. I have to go across. And there's a that other treasure chest, which I don't know what's in it, but I suppose it probably doesn't matter. Monkeys in a barrel. I got my key. Take that, your wig. Usually just ignore them, but I've got a bone to pick with them. What's this? that I don't need. At least not right now. No! Get off me! Get off me! Get off me! Jesus Christ. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Hang on, hang on. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh man, it figures that, I would lose control. Look, what happened? The reason why I wasn't able to escape is because my Wiimote came out of sync, like, at the worst possible fucking moment. Son of a bitch. Alright, well, at least I saved, like, after I saved that last monkey. See, saving's good. Speaking of which, I wonder why Hap hasn't reminded me to save lately. Like, he's in the chat, but he just doesn't do his job anymore. Blow. Nope. I ain't fucking with you yet. And you? I want nothing to do with you. To free him. Oh, just that. No big deal. There we go. Easy as pie. And I believe that was the last monkey. We have any unthinking mishaps. Posture. This is like real monkeys in a barrel. I love it. I get to swing across on the monkey rope. I'm so blessed. Look at that. We're going off the rails on the monkey rope. Whee! Oh, what fun. get goes into fighting this boss. But... I don't think. Oh, Barry. Here we go. I'll have you. So I don't accidentally let the fairy out. Yay, fairy slavery. Ew, purple water. Oh boy, grape soda. Intending for that to happen. Ooh. Eat my bombs. Big boy. Big plant monster. There he is. Our savior, the chimp master. Big red ass. Yeah, he's got a bomb. What I've got. That thing had attacked me. A little bit sooner. Keep that bomb. Thank you. to aim it at the... at both the monkey and the queen. Grape juice. Attack his tongue eye. Alright. More bombs, please. Yeah, eat the bomb. Eat a bomb. No phase two. That was his final phase. Yeah, I know. One of my friends back in community college was pointing out how impractical it is for him to have his sword like back there, like to pull it out. Like you have to have a really long arm to have a sword that long. And to be able to pull it out like that, usually if you sheath your sword, it's like that, on the sucker side. Oh, we got a piece of, Minda's helmet. Hee-hee. Well done.
We were gonna be.
That's what I was looking for.
What?
That's a fused shadow.
Do you think that?
It's what the white spirits call dark power.
Do you want
to remember what the spirit said about how you had to match the power of the King of Shadows?
Aren't anything power.
Could it really be so easy? This is all there is to it. Also not necessary for a sword that size. It would be better at his hip. Yeah, exactly. Like, it would just be really hard to, like, pull it out. Yeah. But it makes him look cool. Let him have that. There's a total of three fused shadows. I think there are other white spirits.
If you
want to know exactly what the fused shadows are, well, maybe I'll tell you if you find the other two. It makes her turn into a giant octopus spider. Giant octopus. But then again, Link is on manlet, so maybe it bumps his knees. I guess you'd better do your best to find them, huh? Let's not waste any more time. Pick out of the heart container that fell out of that thing. It had a name. It had a family. I think it's going to ask us if we want to save after this anyway, but... take a little sip of my drink. Did I earn this, goddammit?
What?
Right. Yeah, it's gonna ask me if I want to save. You know, hurried it in. We have to be a compulsive saver because you never know what's gonna happen. Heroic Wolf of Doom. Do not think that Hyrule is now saved from the spread of Helgadars. In twilight, leave these woods and go to the west, where you will find the land protected by the spirit Elden. Elden Ring. There you will find those you seek. I'm gonna find the kids. But you know that these lands lie in twilight. They are now a dark realm covered in hours of dusk. If you set foot beyond the curtain of twilight, you will revert to your beast form. So be prepared. Heroic, hero chosen by the gods, leave these woods and go west to the land of the spirit Elden. That's better. Searching should be much easier now. But of course, if you feel the need to go help other white spirits, don't you?
My power.
Turn you into a beast again. I'll take good care of you. I'm gonna ride you like a horse. See you later. Bye. Bye, bitch. I'm gonna get out of here. Get me out of this place. Okay. Alright, I'll bite. Now I'll buy your stuff. Oh, but I don't want to give up my, fairy. Oh, I wonder if I can steal from the bird. The Afro bird. This place is... No. You don't want me to steal from the Afro bird? He's a hard-working bird. With goods that I just so happen to want to steal. He has goods that I want. But you know what? I'll go to him. Wait, but I need to use this thing. Oh. Never mind. He has to feed his afro. I wonder if I could just buy oil from, like, I don't want to have to scoop it into my bottle. Because I want to use that bottle for my fairy. Get out of here, rats. Like, if I can just have him load it right into my lantern. Fill her up. Yep. Let me refill your lantern. Alright, thanks, dude. See, I told you I was gonna come back.
being impatient. You're like, oh, well, I gave you that lantern for free, man. Just be patient. Jesus. Now that is something that needs a bomb, which I didn't have. Music time. Anyway, so I think that's about it for now as far as progression in the story goes. What? All done? Well, I mean, we finished with the dungeon. We'll do the next. No. We'll proceed it next time we play this game. Plus, I mean, I don't know, we can... We don't have to play Twilight Princess all night. So, let's see. Let's have a look at who's online. And what we're gonna do for next week. For this upcoming week. We could. Don't you have to get to work tomorrow? I forget. I mean, I do have to work tomorrow. Oh, well, good for you. I have to work. Anyway, so, no stream tomorrow, but on Sunday, the 25th, we're playing Looney Tunes back in action. That's a lot of music. And then on Monday is our movie night. Shrek Forever After. It's going to be the last of Shrektember. And, yeah. I'll come out with a stream schedule on Sunday. So, look out for that. It's going to be on Twitter and Discord. I think what we're going to do is, it's time to quit the job. But it makes good money. I think what we're going to do is, let's see, there's somebody I want to raid, but it doesn't look like he's started yet. Oh, looks like he's starting right now. Okay, so we're gonna raid AC Photo 13, also known as Anthony, but he's playing Sea of Thieves. Get a little raid command going, AC Photo 13. So he's a photographer. He also is a video game streamer. He's playing Sea of Thieves. I think that's the game that's from that meme where it's just like, Captain, look! You know that one?
Shining Rain!
So yeah, that's what he's playing. A good friend, old friend of mine. So let's go say hello to AC Photo 13 and be nice. I'll see you on Sunday for Looney Tunes Back in Action, and if not then, I'll see you on Monday for movie night. Take care. Keep us at home, fairy creatures.